Good morning, guys. This feels so weird vlogging in English. I'm so nervous. I feel like my face is red. It's so red right now. But okay, so today I'm gonna vlog my day and a day of my life in Caracas, Venezuela. Welcome to my channel. This is gonna be my first video, and I'm pretty sure the people that are watching this video are people that already follow me from my old channel in Spanish. I have a channel in Spanish which I love, and I've been doing this for over 4 years. So this is a new project and I'm really excited about it, and I'm also really scared. It's already 12:30 p.m. so it's pretty late. I woke up super early and I had a call with this YouTuber and consultant called Natalie Barbu, and she really motivated me and gave me some tools and things to grow my audience in the US as well. So this is something I was avoiding to do because I'm so nervous about it, and I feel comfortable speaking English but not in front of a camera. It's just too weird. Anyways, so I'm gonna vlog my day today. As I said, I started really early and I've been working all morning. I work from home, especially now with all the coronavirus thing happening, but I work from home since 8 months ago, so it hasn't changed my life that much. So this morning I had the call and I organized my content on Instagram. I've been editing a YouTube video, I've been uploading a YouTube video to my Spanish channel. So that's been my morning, and now I start working at 12:30, so that's what I'm gonna do now. I work in social media marketing, so I do social media all day, every day. That's all I think about, which it's actually really fun. Oh, let's start my day and I'll show you how it goes. Just had a call from work and it's so annoying because everyone working from home, a lot of people have really bad Wi-Fi, including me. I mean, I'm in Venezuela, but the call, so it's hard for me to understand people on calls still because of like English and stuff. I'm trying to improve, but it's not like I was born in the US, so it's kind of hard. And then this guy, I couldn't understand a word he was saying. It was so, like, the call was really fuzzy and it was just so bad. And now I'm like texting my boss like, hey, I don't know what he said. Can you please tell me what I have to do? Because I have no idea. I'm gonna start working from my bed, which I've been doing all morning because I was trying to charge my laptop and I don't like moving my charger from like the place I have it. So yeah, it makes no sense, but that's what I do. So every time I have to charge my laptop, I have to like come back to my room. And now it's lunch time. I'm gonna have lunch real quick and then keep working because I have a lot of things to do today for work. And yeah, that's the plan. I am working from my kitchen now because my mom, so we have a studio room, how do you call it? Like an office room, but my mom's working from there right now. So I'm just in the kitchen, which is nice. I'm really excited because I just got a copy of a book that I really wanted to read. Is called Hello Fears from Michelle Poler. She's a Venezuelan entrepreneur, and her book is in English, so you can actually get it on Amazon. I don't know when it's launching, but I'm gonna leave the date here in case you're interested. And it's about like getting over fear and start doing what you want to do, which is like a great book to read right now because I'm so nervous about this channel. So yeah, if you want to read it, I'll leave it there, and I'm probably gonna make some comments on Instagram when I finish it and if I like it and what are my thoughts about it. So I'm really excited about that. I feel so unproductive, like I need to focus on what I'm doing because I've been like, my mind has been in so many different places today, and I'm so excited but also stressed, and also like I'm thinking about so many things right now. So I have to stop vlogging and start working and focusing on working. Like, I've done things, but I don't feel like I've been as productive because I've been jumping from one task to another. So definitely need to work on that today. I am pretty good at not procrastinating, but today I am really struggling with that. So yeah, let's do that, and I'll see you guys later. My mom's literally going crazy in here, and she's walking around the apartment because we can't go outside at all. She's just literally walking like inside and like each bedroom and then to the kitchen and then to the living room and like around the apartment just 5 times because we cannot go outside. I feel like she's going crazy already, and we've been here for 3 weeks, a little bit over 3 weeks that we haven't left the apartment at all. So there she comes again. I feel like I've been working from every single corner of this apartment already, and I'm getting really tired. So earlier today we tried moving things around and see if I can work somehow from my bedroom, because it's the one bedroom with a better lighting. So I'm gonna show you what I tried to do, but it didn't work. So I'm trying to figure out ideas of how can I organize my space to be productive from my bedroom, just because I know it's not okay to work from your bedroom because you're less productive, but I feel like it's okay if you have a desk in there. So I'm gonna show you guys. So I was trying to put something over there just to like work and be able to see outside, because I feel like I'm trapped in here just as everyone else is. But I didn't know what to do with a plant, and I love my plant there, so I didn't want to move it. So we tried putting this little thing I have in my closet, you can barely see right now, but that thing, put it outside because you can move it and just put a diagonal and put a little something on top. But then it's not an actual desk, so it was gonna be really uncomfortable and just move the plant here. So I don't know how to use my space because my bedroom is pretty small. If you have any ideas of how can I organize my bedroom so it still looks cute, but I can fit something in here, that would be great. And I'll have to figure out what to put there, because here in Venezuela we don't have Amazon or anything like that, so I can't just ship a desk here. So I'll have to figure out what to put in there. So yeah, I have that. And I have that. And that's pretty much it. So that doesn't give us a lot of options. Anyways, I'm not just trying to get creative over here because I'm really, really tired of being like not having actual space to work anymore. Because as I said, my mom's working from, she's not working all day, but when she is, she uses the bedroom, like the third bedroom in my apartment. And I would like to have a space that is just mine and I can just set up as I like. So yeah, if you have any recommendations, that would be great. And if you're from Venezuela and you know any company that is shipping desks to apartments, that would be awesome, because I would like to have some place to actually do my work. That's, if you hear someone talking in the background, that's my mom speaking with my dad. He doesn't live with us, so they're on the phone a lot. And we just had dinner. We had vegetables and rice and then some papaya for dessert, and it was really good. Now it's almost 9 p.m. so we have dinner pretty late because I work usually until 8:30. So now I'm gonna try and meditate for a little. I'm gonna talk to my dad for a little bit and then meditate and do some journaling, because that really relaxes me. And I feel like I'm a little stressed today, like I cannot breathe properly, and I know it's only because I'm stressed. So I'm gonna try to relax before going to bed, and that is gonna be pretty much it for my day. So I think I'm gonna record some clips after, but I don't think I'm gonna keep talking to the camera anymore today. So yeah, that was my first vlog and my first video on this channel. I'm so excited about this, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you all soon. Bye.